characters we can catch. I got the 85 mil on the A7IV, might pop on a 35, maybe. Questionable, but it's a good day. A lot of people out. Gloomy weather, a little overcast, so let's see what we can get. Right off the bat, I got this little frame I'm working right here. Got the yellow bike, the yellow chairs. I'd love to get a character and frame with maybe like a yellow bag or some yellow shoes or something. Just catch kind of the lower half, just to bring out that yellow. So let's fish it and see what we find. Bag right here. And there's gonna be too many people. Oh, and then those people go and sit down right there. Unfucking believable. Unbelievable. Well, still gonna get the shot. Just they're gonna be in it. Focus on the bike. Might not be what I wanted, but it's what I got. Got him. Caught him looking too. Alright, we got a character right here coming this way. Let's see if we can get him. Oh, beautiful. Caught him with the side eye. Alright, now we got these painters over here in all white. And a nice door behind them. Something clean. There's a guy smoking behind me. Shoot through. Catch this guy. Stunning. Stunning. Little alleyway smoker. Love that. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
I love them hand shots. Love them hand shots.
This guy in this taxi right here, dude. Hold on. Humble taxi driver.
Well, apparently he said that he didn't.
All right, we got this chick over here. Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, I like that. And the left third. Kind of solo. Love that. Alright. We have made it to Buckingham Palace. Let's see this guard over here. Might be a pretty clean shot. Alright. love that. See what kind of characters we can find around here. Love that. All right, the rain has come and the umbrellas are out.
What's not a Starbucks?
It is gold.
This is it. Oh, the gym?
With the see-through umbrella. Don't do them, dude. Don't do them. Don't do them. Love it. Individual walking down the right side of the alleyway here. I'm gonna try to get them. Oh, I like that. Let them get a little closer. Get them on that right side where that wall is. Love that. Okay, now I can get this dude proper. Absolutely love that. Now we got this dude behind the bus stop. Let's see if we can get him. Oh, with the thing over his eyes, didn't even see that. Love that. got this building here. Not really sure what it's called, but
it's pretty dope. Get the top of it with the overcast sky. Oh yeah, that'll be fine.
All right, so check that out. You see those lights?
Kind of want to get them stringing down, focus in on the lights. Have that sunset cloudy background going. Let's see. Oh, I love the way that looks. Look at the city though. That is fogged out, dude. Let's see if we can get in here. Solo. There it is. Oh. Ho, 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 ho. Come on. Come on. Tell me that ain't funny. You can't say. You can't tell me that ain't clean. Alright, we got Bowtie Joe here. Bowtie Joe.
Alright guys, I think we're gonna call it there. It's been a,
you can see that,
it's been a almost 12 mile truck around London, so figured I'd give you a full day, and got a bunch of good shots, seen a bunch of things, basically just got to explore London together, and got some bangers along the way. So if you don't already, please like and subscribe. I'd greatly appreciate it. It's my first full day in London, so plenty more POVs to come. So stick around, stay tuned, and hopefully I'll catch you on the next one. Later.